Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello, ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you. All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
pipe down while I finish my puzzle.
Oh, raspberries. I'm gonna go make the rounds.
Good riddance to you.
Okay, this is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe. Thank you.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
This one's gonna cost you, sir.
Thank you, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
You make out?
Piece of cake. They're in for a shock in the morning.
That's good. I see Joe knows how to pick his friends. Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit.
Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date, and that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendance by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
I'll see you around.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
See ya!
Thank you.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
See ya!
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. 10-4.
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be.
See ya!
Hey, you, get out.
Get out of there.
Hey, you, get out.
Possible stolen vehicle. Roger that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect. 10-4. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. Roger that. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. 10-4.
Freeze!
Looking to fill up, boss?
You, looking for something?
This'll help you forget all about it.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Do you really need that much liver and onions for tomorrow? Or how about that 12-pack of Swift Cola? Chances are you can drop the onions and cut that 12 into a 6-pack. Consider that many of our troops are fighting in brutal conditions, non-stop for days in a row, and that extra brisket you put in the ice chest just might be better off being eaten by a hungry GI than a plump 10-year-old. Remember, you can make a difference.
He's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Copy that.
Thank you.
Shit, it's after midnight. Okay, well, I guess that's a bust. I should go back to Joe's. Evening, mister.
Goodbye.
Damn it.
And off.